Start with a kettlebell between your legs. Feet should be just wider than shoulder width. Hip hinge backwards and generate force upwards. It's important to keep the kettlebell close to your body and extend over your head.